OnSong lets you do more with your iPad than you ever thought was possible. But now in iOS 9, it's possible to do even more thanks to new split screen and picture-in-picture multitasking found in iOS 9. Imagine being able to play a virtual instrument or change your mix, all while keeping OnSong on the screen. Now, keep in mind that these features are not going to work with just any iPad. To use these features, you'll need either an iPad Pro, an iPad Air 2, or an iPad Mini 4. Building a fan base is important to landing bigger gigs. Social media is the place to be to encourage your fans to come out to the show. But what if you could engage them in social media when you're at the show and respond on demand? Let's take a look at OnSong running on an iPad Pro. We're going to tap our finger on the right-hand side of the iPad off the screen and then slide from right to left. We were checking directions to the gig, but now we want to post to Twitter. Slide your finger from the top of the screen downwards to pick which app to display in the slide over, and then pick Twitter. Now we're checking up on Twitter and can easily tweet to our fans. When you're all done, tap and you're back in OnSong. Let's take social media a little further. Tell the crowd to post their requests on Twitter with a hashtag. Now swipe from off the screen to the left to pull up Twitter again. Tap the vertical line over here in the divider and drag just slightly to the middle of the screen. Now we've created a split screen and we can control OnSong and Twitter simultaneously. Pull down on the Twitter app to refresh and look for requests. You can also have a 50-50 split by dragging the divider over a little further. Imagine what else you could do with split screen, like controlling a synth or live streaming your show. OnSong fully supports the new iPad Pro screen size, as well as slide over and split screen modes. You could even run OnSong in a slide over mode if you wanted to. However, not all apps support this, so be sure to contact your app developer if you would like split screen support. OnSong is a deep app and we make a lot of video tutorials just like this one. But did you know that you can now watch video tutorials while you use the app? Let's go full screen with the OnSong app and tap on the gear icon to open the utilities menu. Then we tap Getting Started and choose Video Tutorials. And all of our video tutorials will load. Let's watch the overview tutorial. This is playing full screen, and we could play that on an Apple TV if we wanted to share with the band. But the best way to learn is to watch and do. While the video is playing, tap on the icon in the lower right corner to show the video as a picture-in-picture. You can then control the video or move it around and dock it elsewhere on the screen. You can also pinch to make it bigger or smaller. Now you can watch the video and try things out in OnSong. Or we can even leave the app and the video instructions continue. Pretty neat, huh? When you're all done, you can just close the video. I hope that gives you a tiny idea of what is possible with new iOS 9 multitasking features in OnSong. My hope is that other app developers will soon support these features to make OnSong and your iPad an even more powerful tool on stage.